Have you ever wanted to have pizza, but you couldn't since it would take too long? Well, this startup makes a pizza in 45 seconds. Yeah, you heard me right. And this is all possible because of robots. Yeah, robots can now make pizza. And this was created by 3 SpaceX engineers. And this system is completely automated. There's no workers or anything. You just need the robot that makes the pizza. Let me show you how that's done. So as you can see here, the dough gets picked up and it gets moved to a compressor to get compressed. Why else would you go in a compressor? And meanwhile, the other ingredients are being handled. As you can see here, the pepperoni. And if you can see down there are robot hands that are picking up cheese as well. And the sauce is being handled here. It's like dots. Why is it dots? And then here's the cheese as well. Okay, but why is it dots? Here the vegetables are being put. What if something goes wrong? Like, what if the robot turns evil, huh? There's a TV that monitors every single part of the robot so that if something goes wrong, like the robot turns evil, they know what's going on. And finally, from the oven, it comes out and now it's gonna go to, being served. Before this video ends, I want to talk about what this company is. So, this company is called Stellar Pizza, as you can see. Great logo, by the way. And they plan to launch 3 to 4 food trucks in LA next year, which is, it's not that far away now. And, you can literally get pizza made by robots soon. Like I said before, this is very fast, okay? This can serve 100 people in just about an hour. That's insane.